Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to add restaurant menu to WordPress website. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unminute. So first of all, open a browser and open a new tab and open this website. If you are first time in this website, you have to sign up for free and after that log in into your account. So after logging into your account, click on add application and search here menu and click on restaurant menu. So here you will find these five options or five templates to create a restaurant menu. So you can select any of them. So I'm going to select this one. And after that, click on continue with this template. And you can change the layout from here. You can change the item from here. You can change the style. You can change the color. Okay. So you can change the color from here. Text color from here. After that, I'm going to menu section and pizza. Click on it and I want to change this item from here, so I'm clicking on pizza and I'm giving here noodles, and here is the text. You can change text from here, so I'm going to change the icon. So I'm selecting here this one. Okay, and here we can see the items, so we can change items easily, also the price and image. After finishing your editing, click on save. And from here select light version and copy this code, and now go to your WordPress dashboard and I want to add the menu inside of my page. So I'm going to edit this pricing table page. And click on this block icon and from here select custom HTML and paste the copied code here, update. And now I'm going to show you the result. So here we can see the result. So here you can see successfully added a menu. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to unminute. Thanks for watching this video.